Hello, it's Anne Gould here from Workingwordz Media, helping you make videos, smartphone videos for your business. So today I'm going to talk about what happens when you post either a square video or an upright video on your website. I think that it'll be very familiar that you will see sort of black bars either side, and you know, and it's a sort of a big no-no as far as sort of a professional presentation is concerned. I'm going to share my screen and we're going to just look at what one of these look like. Here we are on my WordPress site. So there we are with a video with the nasty black bars either side. And you know, and if you're wanting to be a professional with your videos, you really don't want to see this. So, but this morning I'm really excited. I found a workaround for it. So, and it's actually very, very easy. So what you do is you go over to YouTube and, well, we'll just cut out of here, but here's your YouTube video, which is loaded up. It's obviously got black bars either side, but you go to the share button and then we get your embed code, which is the classic way that you would load up a video onto your website. Copy that and let's go over to the web page. I've done one of these already, but let me just delete it. So paste the code below here. And you've got to do a tiny bit of fiddling around with the code, but it's really not very difficult. So where it says width 560 and then it gets height 315. So we're going to put 560 again. And that's all you need to do. So underneath here, we have a square video. Let's just play it through just to see how it looks okay. Oh, it's not going to do it for us. Yes, it will. That. So I think I'm happy enough with that. So so yes, now the other thing that I want to say is that if you're posting an upright video, which you might have recorded on Snapchat or Instagram stories perhaps, your video will be completely vertical. So when you come to paste the code, I'll show you here, you would put where you get the width here, you would put 540, and in the height you would put 960. So that's a very easy workaround. I'm sure there are people who do who are involved in web that know about these things, but for those of us that aren't, it's not always completely obvious. So I am just going to switch back to if I can find the right button, there we are. Yes, so I'm just going to say that if any of you are interested, I will be running a free course on Tuesday evening, which will tell you more about how to use smartphone for your business or smartphone video for your business, and there are going to be some really practical learning tips that you can pick up there. I will be posting a link sometime on this page. Don't worry, you won't miss out, but if you can sort of think that Tuesday evening's free, then there'll be a free course for you. So as ever, I am always really, really happy to answer people's questions about video, no matter how trivial they may seem to you. They are actually really important to me because I'm completely passionate about helping people become video literate and being able to use this tool to make their businesses better. So have a lovely day. Bye.